What's your name, please?
My name is Nguyễn Trần Nhật Minh.
Nice to see you, Minh. How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
9 years old, wow. Okay. Have a look at these pictures. Some things are the same, but some things are different. This is picture A, and this is picture B.
Yes. In picture A, the bus is red, but in picture B, the bus is blue.
Very good. Can you find two more for me, please?
In picture A, the horse is standing up, but in picture B, the horse is sitting down.
Very good. And one more?
In picture A, have four tree, but in picture B, have three tree.
Alright. Do you have your little piece of paper?
Here.
Okay, thanks. Okay, cool. So, now, have a look at these pictures here. Shows a story called The Bowl of Water. So look at this picture. The dog is in the garden. It's watching its bowl of water. The cat wants a drink, but the dog doesn't like that.
Yes.
So what happens next in the story?
Next, the bird is very thirsty. It wants to drink some water. But the dog is don't want. Is
angry.
Is very angry.
Right. Then what happens in this picture?
In next picture, the spider is thirsty too. Is want to drink some water, but the dog don't want it drink.
Okay. Cool. What happens in the last picture?
The last picture, the dog is asleep, and the cat, spider, and bird are drinking his milk.
His milk. All right, very good. Okay, that's really great. High fives. Okay, now, can you think of two things you must do at school and two things you mustn't?
I must do my homework.
Yeah.
I must listen to my teacher.
Very good. Can you think of two things that you mustn't do?
I mustn't turn on my phone in the class.
Very good.
And I mustn't run in the class.
Excellent work. Okay. What do you call a person who bakes cakes?
Baker.
Very good. What do you call a person who drives a plane?